How you guys hope you're doing great. My name is Ethan. This is EBRX and welcome back to another reaction video. So today we will be reacting to one of the best defensive players currently in the world, Joshua Kimmich. And to be honest, he's not just great at defending, he's actually really good when it comes to attacking as well. And he could easily be the best player in the world when it comes to versatility. And honestly, a player like Kimmich doesn't even need an introduction. And that is why I'm just going to jump in this video. So guys, I really hope you enjoy this reaction. And if you do enjoy the reaction, don't forget to hit the like button, drop a comment, if you haven't subscribed, and it'll mean the world to me. So yeah guys, let's go. I don't know about you, but when I saw Kimmich for the first time, when he was bursting onto the scene, he reminded me a lot of Philipp Lahm. Just the way he plays and how he can adapt to any position. Wow. Wow. Look at that whole situation. From the tackle to the beautiful assist. That sums up Kimmich. The type of player he is, that he can basically do anything on the pitch. Wow. 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 Really? This guy is just insane, and to think he is only 25 years old. Penetrating defense breaking passes. If you're looking for a player who can defend greatly and give these type of penetrating passes, Kimmich is your guy. Wow. I actually had no idea that he was this good at these crosses. I knew he could cross the ball, he could give a decent ball in, but I never knew he was this good. Wow. This is one of the clips that just shows how important Kimmich is to Bayern Munich. This was the assist that won Bayern the Champions League. And that is how brilliant Kimmich is. He can do game-changing things in any football match. Wow. For a defensive player, his vision is truly insane. You won't even see top midfielders make these type of passes. That's how insane it is. Wow. This guy just gives one look up and he breaks the defense. He gets the ball, he looks up where everyone is, he gives one pass and the defense is broken. Not many players can do that, let alone a center defensive mid or a right back in this case as Joshua Kimmich. Wow. Wow. Oh my word. Kimmich is just one of those players that if you watch football and you're not a massive football fan and you see someone like Kimmich, you will end up really enjoying the game. If you're watching football and you're watching Kimmich on the ball, you will really end up enjoying the game. Plain and simple, you will enjoy football because of players like Kimmich. Wow. These type of passes you saw from players like Pirlo, Lampard, Gerrard, Fabregas, Xavi, you saw type of passes from players, center mids like that. Kimmich is not even a center mid, he's a defensive player and he's doing these amazing things. Wow. What the ball. They can't read these passes. They see they have the ball, they know what he's gonna do, but they can't read the passes. Wow. Wow. What a pass. That body movement and then the pass to end it off. That whole thing was just beautiful. Wow, Kimmich is really something else. Everything about his passes is just, it's just beautiful. And then his finishes. He doesn't finish a lot of chances, but when he does, it's something spectacular like this. Oh, beautiful finish. This man makes football look so easy. He's giving the most simple passes, the most simple shots, but it works out so beautifully. Oh, wow. Come on, Kimmich. Oh my word. And that is Joshua Kimmich, ladies and gentlemen. This guy plays a defensive role for Bayern Munich, but the things he does for his team. If you have to watch Kimmich for the first time and you have no idea which type of player he is, you wouldn't say that he is a defensive player. His shooting, his passing, his technique, just the way he plays football is beautiful and so attractive. And it's hard to believe that this guy is only 25 years old. And I truly believe when it comes to versatility that this guy is the best player in the world. But anyway guys, that's me for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. And if you did enjoy the reaction, don't forget to hit the like button, drop a comment or even subscribe, and it'll mean the world to me. So yeah guys, peace out.